upon the marble steps. Six wears out. And only two bags ready to warm her next meal by the guard's orders. Disturbing her peaceful mind and the ungrateful lips which made out spiteful words, she endures the summer heat of corn, dry bread, and clean water. She was nearly crossing 40 where her wrinkles made her look like 60. Old weathered hands turned carefully selling lemons. Somewhere in the house that surrounds her, an ancient figure rests comfortably, watching TV from her comfortable bed. Her grandchild gleefully playing with her hands, amazed at the veins that show and the drooping skin. She just smiles at it. The lady in the street is still sitting, not even whispering of her children who have made happy homes. She adds,